My name is Jordan Peace and I'm studying electronics and communications engineering at ECU. So studying the electrical units, I've found that understanding the theory is one thing, but then applying it is another one. And they have a few laboratories where they've got circuit boards set up. So like we did one section on filters and I didn't really understand how that kind of worked, but you know, plugging in an oscilloscope and sort of measuring the decibel cutoff sort of, you know, really sort of assist my learning understanding of how the circuits act the way they do. With the robotics side of thing, if you wanted to pursue robotics and engineering, they've got a robot set up upstairs where you can go in and program. I've recently finished a digital course, and for that we had to go in and program an FPGA and sort of learn about logic gates and timing and that kind of thing. So the lecturer is very, very down to earth, very approachable, and I've often gone to a lot of my maths lectures with, you know, questions about what they're teaching, and they're, you know, very willing to explain things in more detail and even simplify it for you. And again, the practical side of things of why, you know, this specific math function or, you know, has derived or where it came from, and then how to then apply that in practice. I entered as a mature age student, so I didn't come directly from high school, and so I did a lot of the prerequisites to sort of get me up to speed and make sure my understanding was what they required. Beginning, they sort of cover everything. First year is just, you know, give you a broad sense of what all fields of engineering were. So I've done a lot of mechanical units and structural units, that kind of thing. But now the second year onward is very, as I said, practical. So you start to apply the things you've learned, and it's now starting to focus in on my specific field. So I'm doing a lot more, you know, electrical, a lot more communications side of the engineering. And the structure is very helpful too. It doesn't sort of throw in the deep end. All the units key in together and build upon each other. So there's a variety of work placements at ECU Engineering, such as in the final year you go for a 12-week work placement. Then it'll give you sort of an idea of industry standards for that kind of thing that you're expected to be performing in the field, so that when you leave your degree you're not sort of thrown into the deep end as not knowing exactly what you're doing, but you sort of get an idea and of the skills that you're required to have and basically what's going to be like in the real world. So a lot of the units are recorded online, so if ever you're either sick or you want to re-go over them, I'm able to, you know, review the lectures from week one all the way through to week 13 and get a better understanding. And being a guitarist, I've had this one circuit that I've wanted to design for ages, and after taking, you know, two or three units, I've now started to understand the fundamentals of how it works and sort of how I can apply that. And once I finished, you know, I'd really like to be able to design my own amplifier and equipment, and I believe that ECU can, you know, fully help me on the way to building that.